on a Thursday night slash Friday morning type stream. Sorry, it's taking so long to get up. I was over in Illinois about an hour away watching the NFL draft with my cousin, which was a good time. If you didn't watch the NFL draft, something's wrong with you. Not really, but, you know, my opinion. So, this is going to be a short stream today, shorter than usual, because other than me being tired, I wound up hurting myself. My ribs are kind of feeling busted up, so I'm not really feeling all that great, I would say. So, first we're going to apply some training. So I've got 1,200 points here to use. And it looks like, look at it, I really haven't done a whole lot. So that's gone down, so let's train that, we'll train that. We'll give that a little training. These are going to be the hard ones to do, because they're so high, it's like, you know, shit. So we'll go... like that, I really can't train. So, you know what? I'm going to do that there. You know. No, I'm not going to do that. And let's give me some arm strength. So let's do that and bring that up. So, there we go. I like that. So, we'll do boom. Trained up. Looking good. Looking stupendous, this stuff. Get a work on, you know, fuck me, but, you know. Or you can bring these down, you know, because I'm never going to bunt. Fuck bunting. I don't care. Affects my ability to successfully check my swing. I do not care. I just don't. So, we got that done. Let's get some games in. Ben third. Woo. Who's not playing? Looks like Cespedes is not. Looks like he's going to give Cespedes the night off. You know, I hate that they always have that, you know, gameplay recording blocked, you know, screen. Because it just gives you guys a giant box in the top left window. And that has to be annoying for you guys. So I do apologize for that. Triples. Hey, I helped put one of those triples on there. Yeah, you... dirty fucking fucks.
Well, the roof shut, the conditions will be comfortable here at Miller Park in Milwaukee.
Yeah, don't care.
Tonight, game two of this four-game weekend set.
So, this is back here and the Milwaukee with the big Brewers. Daddy Bones, Leroy Foster. Big right fielder, rookie, 18 years old. At some point, we'll be telling... we'll be telling Mr. Catfish Curly he can eat shit right and now. He can suck dick. So, he throws four pitches. I'm thinking he's gonna be a fastball.
First pitch coming. Here it is. High and deep to right. Looking up is the right fielder.
That is gone. Boom! I think that's my third home run of the year. I believe. A nice towering shot that was actually stayed in. Oh, that was number five on the year. Wow, I didn't realize I hit five. There you go, nice first inning. Yeah, 359 feet. Just pulled that some bitch. Yeah, give me my love. Give me my love. Yeah, David Wright. You show me the respect I deserve. Look at this. Boom. Look at this.
Home run in last night's ball game.
Just a towering shot. Just absolutely just boom. Into that dugout, dropped it nicely. So, all right, once again, got a guy in running, guy in scoring position. So I think I'm just going to try and put this one in play. See if I can push this to the opposite field. So the pitch.
A fastball here as you'll take a look at ball one. 1-0.
So once again, I'm guessing fastballs.
Nope. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
Now, after the home run last time, you can see a more cautious approach this at bat. They don't want to get burned.
And
again.
The pitch.
Grounder hit hard.
Ugh.
First baseline.
I fucking roll it. Don't ask me why I just rolled on it like that. Whether it's because I'm a dumbass.
Settling in
with my
now,
guy's bitch made.
He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Well, back up Foster a bit.
Popped up. Oh, he snares it.
Hey.
Glad you made me have to field for no fucking reason.
Scooter Jeanette.
Scooter.
His team still looking at a zero in the hit column. Cologne's
man's name is
Here's
Scooter.
Hold high in the air out to right field. Bones on the move.
Ooh, look
he
at that.
Gets there to make the play, and that
the man
ends
gets there.
The
this is Big Daddy Bones. Fuck Jason Hayward.
Some of our nation's young minds and future leaders.
Okay, Jason.
Here in attendance.
I like how that Brewers dude, second from the left, just gets down like it's a rave.
Friday night showcase.
Like, what the hell are you on right now? You on some ecstasy?
Comes to the plate looking
5-0. Go ahead on, baby.
Down on strikes last time.
Go ahead on.
No runs, no
Ow.
Hits, and no errors
Just
on
turn
the
that down.
Score so far. Bones is camped under this one. Moving under it, Bones.
All right, that's the, I don't know, first out, second out, don't care out. There
Big
we go.
Daddy
Here comes
Bones
Big Daddy.
Into the box now.
Oh, Launch you show Big Daddy the respect he deserves. So, this guy's got 3 pitches. We're going to try and hit another bomb.
And he gives this one a pretty good ride down the left field line. Just foul.
Oof. That was a horrid pitch to swing at, but I'm kind of glad I did. Got some speed on it.
Set to deliver the 0-1.
And the pitch.
Going to be a tough play. And taking it out there
wow.
for the first out.
At least I moved the runner over, so it's not like it's all bad. If that's going on. Please hold. View comment. Bet $20. You won't have a 2-homer game. Alright. So let's see what this.
Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and
oh,
it
well,
is
that's cool.
Out of here.
Don't care. Oh, there goes the shutout for Bartolo Colon, the fat ass that he is.
Big Daddy.
Let's see. So.
Here, but before he does, let's take it back to the very first inning.
And
this
the pitch.
A two-run home run right out of the gate.
Wow.
Really got these guys
it looks like it's going
start.
Way more outside.
A fastball right there for
Fuck
strike
me.
One. Well hit. Deep down the right field line.
God.
And that's
just
wind
fucking.
Up looking just a bit
just
foul,
early.
So
don't know one of those
there.
Fucking pitches. I dare you. I double dolly.
Chop foul. All
right, throw
right
a slider.
It's
cool. I'll fight that bitch off. 84 mile an hour fastball, so I gotta be careful. This is off speed stuff.
Hit sharply on the
there
ground
you go.
To the left.
Seeing eye single. Seeing eye single. I'm going to see how many outs there are, because I might be trying to steal some more bases after I find out. Oh, yeah, 3-2. Oh, yeah, I'm for sure going.
0-2 with a run scored so far. And now they've got him in a rundown. And a
out.
Mistake here is he's tagged out in no man's land.
Don't care, GG.
Kirk Neuenhuis. Will stand in
Kirk
and be, like so many others, hitless in the ball game so far.
Well, we've been talking about it a lot, but this offense is just getting
oh,
shut
yeah.
down right now. We've seen some really fantastic pitching in this one.
Is there, two down. So yet another strong outing for him.
Look at Bartolo Colon with a 1.78 ERA.
Well, guys, he's one of the
best. I think we're in June now.
Will stand in now and one of the bigger at-bats of the ball game to this point. As
Ryan Braun
so
with a chance to tie the game up with just one swing.
Shown up yet. Like you say, you've got the bases loaded.
And we'll have
instead, he just pops it up like a little bitch.
Curtis Granderson will start things off when we Well, you always hope to get a good
Bartolo
Colon,
five hits, one earned run, two walks, six strikeouts in a complete game. Oh, it was only a solo shot he gave up. Allowed, but that's a solid game, though. Solid game from Bartolo.
It does nothing but help your club in the long run. So that'll just
so,
about
Curtis Granderson threw a full home run, double, three RBIs. Two runs, so pretty much all five of our runs came on two swings of the bat. Curtis Granderson's home run and my home run.
The Mets come out on top.
That's about it. So, on to the next game.
No errors. They left eight men on
base. Let's read these, because why not? Steal second, called it, blah, I don't care. You know, just don't care.
Running downtown along Wisconsin Avenue. So it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now with a runner at first and one gone.
Pinch hitter, huh?
Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up.
I represent a tying run.
Big Daddy Bones. Big Daddy Bones.
Fuck your two-seam fastball inside. Don't be that four-seamer, bitch.
Pretty good speed here coming out of that left-handed batter's box. So it's no sure thing that a ground ball means a double play.
Oof, that is not good.
And the count will move to 1-1.
At very early. I could see that. I could have told you I was very early on that swing. I didn't need you, swing timer. But thank you for telling me.
1-1 on its way.
Was I how fucking was I still early on that one? Oh, that was a changeup. So 1-2 pitch.
Now a swing and a fly ball.
Get out, get out, get out, get out.
After it. And this will wind up a foul ball.
Oh, is that a 97-mile-per-hour fastball?
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just
that one I think was early on, yeah.
One and two, here it comes. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Santana has a read
on
it.
Damn it.
Makes the play, and there are two gone.
Yeah, because that guy's going to fucking tag up on you. Come on. All right. Don't care. Six inning day, blah, 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 blah. Like to go to the next game. Really like to go to the next game. Well, even if I would have hit that home, let's say I would have hit that game, hit that home run to tie it, they still score, so we lose 4-3. So we're losing that game no matter what. So shit happens. As Bill Belichick would say, on to the next one. We're on to game three of this three-game set MLB against the Milwaukee Brewers, the Brew Crew, the drunken assholes in Wisconsin. I'm just joking. I don't know if they're drunken assholes. They could just be drunken. Nothing wrong with being drunken.
Big Daddy Bones will stride in now. Back in the lineup.
So I only have six other RBIs that don't come from me and home runs. So I'm going to be sitting on this change-up here.
He'll start in with a breaking
because
ball.
That's the pitch he's got the most confidence in, so that's what I'm going to be sitting on.
Brewers, as they begin play here this afternoon, they come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last
time. So once again, still sitting on that changeup. Come on, buddy. Just throw me a changeup.
Road trip, so they'd love to finish this homestand off with a victory. And he'll lay the fastball in here to get the count back.
I think he might be waiting until his strikeout pitch for
that. Everything away. And that's smart for most guys, but
why didn't I fucking let that go in? Because I knew it was fucking far. God damn it. My dog is playing with a toy. Get out, get out, get out. And of course not.
Carter will range over to make the catch just beyond the first
base. I like how it's like, oh yeah, dude, that's going to go foul. That's going to go foul. That's going to go. Oh no. It's this the shadow sucks. Cool.
He had a couple of hits in yesterday.
Back up about 6-7 steps.
One good game does not a season make. He's been hitting under 250 over his last 10 games. So hopefully he's figured something out.
Bones boom.
Is there and he makes catch,
blah blah blah. Don't care. Shut the hell up, Matt Vatskirchen. That's cool. Great. Awesome. I love catching. God, that sounded so bad. I love being a fielder. So much fun.
Harvey pauses.
I apologize for the squeaking toy.
It swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Bones over to his left. Two gone.
Flew, that's so weird. Yeah, pop out in the first.
Bones is into the box for his second at bat.
So I know he's got some speed on his fastball.
Yeah, his swing definitely broke down a little bit last time. He got way underneath the ball. It'll be interesting to see.
Well, yeah, thank you for letting me know. I got way underneath the ball. What gave that away when I popped it straight up?
Big swing and a miss at the changeup, a ball and a strike.
Boy, when he's got that thing going good, it just takes a nosedive right at the end.
And he'll fall
way early on that pitch. Fastball right down the pipe. Choked on it.
Ripped down the first base line. And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. Digging in, Yoenis Cespedes. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last.
Aggressive in this at bat.
And there he goes towards second. Swing. All right. Ball driven to deep left.
Looks
center.
Like I'm not even gonna have to.
Chase,
he's just gonna hit that
gone.
Way far. That's cool. You know, not like I was stealing or nothing. No. No, I wasn't doing anything cool.
He's into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Well,
all right, so.
Striking out is one of the many frustrations that go along with hitting, and you have to accept that it's going to happen sometimes.
There you go. Don't jump. Don't even try for it. Just stay there. All right, so I think it's the same pitcher. No, it's not.
On the way. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Neuenheis moves over. And he hauls it in for the first inning.
I was like, yeah, I hit the shit out that ball. Did you see all that orange? I hit the shit out that I didn't hit the shit out of nothing.
Here with two on and two out here in the fifth.
Yeah, a couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make that trip home. This is a big two-out AB right here, guys.
This one skied out toward right. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. Big Daddy
right.
Bones.
I can get some insurance ones right here. Alright, I think I'm gonna try with a righty, with a lefty going. Trying to
first pitch hack in here, and that's
I'm gonna try and
strike.
Push this opposite field.
This is hit high and deep out to left. Back goes Braun, and Braun will need to play this off the wall. Right around third, heading for the plate.
And
they're
safe.
Not get him as he's in there to score.
Thank God Ryan Braun sucks at defense.
This one is the one that finishes things off. That's going to make this a 6-2 game now. And with time running,
Yoenis Cespedes will stand in again as we flash you back here to the
last time on me trying to steal second. This dude just hit the bomb.
Definitely one of the big blows of the ball game to this point. Home. Runner breaks for third. Hit to first. Carter is up with it, and he'll take this one to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner will move up 90. Lucas Duda gets another shot. And
all you gotta do is just
get
a base hit, and I'm scoring.
Back in the fourth. Hard hit toward the hole. VR.
Get there. Get there.
And a close play.
Oh my God! You slow fuck. Fuck you, Lucas Duda. You slow piece of shit.
Gets a shot now with two men on and two away here in inning number
seven. Remember,
he
hits a home run. You're going to feel really happy that I got that RBI double because Ryan Braun sucks.
Like this late in a ball game go untapped.
Hit the other way out toward right field.
Boom.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Would you have that guy on first and second? Yeah. No. They're going to stay on first and fucking second.
Right,
I'm gonna get one more at bat. Let's see if I can hit a nice bomb.
With another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great
and the
bat
pitch.
Last time up, and he'll
oh
for
no!
Pitch can drive
let me just be
two.
Fucking super late on it. Just fuck that all up.
So
great!
One run
that was awesome. That was wonderful.
The home run, no errors, and no one left. Sixth, seventh, and eighth place hitters scheduled to start the bottom of inning number nine. The Mets lead this one 7-2.
Holy shit. Speaking of baseball, D Dee Gordon, who was an all-star second baseman last year, won the NL batting title, suspended 80 games for positive PED test. And everyone was talking about Jake Arrieta doing PEDs. Wrong.
So that'll just about do it. For Eric Caro, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskersian. This has been a
2-for-5 double RBI to run. 2-for-5 home run, double RBI run. See what happens when you hit, instead of having a double and a single, when you have a double and a home run?
On 11 hits, no errors.
So.
They left 22 runners on base.
I'm going to exit this series. So we're going to play one more series. And then it's going to be calling it a night. Because, like I said, my body is just in pain. You have a good at-bat training. All right. So we're enter some training. How long have I been streaming for? Oh, not what I wanted. So, yeah, that's fucking pathetic, yep. So I'm supposed to, you know, kind of guess where the location's at and blah, blah, blah. I'm still probably negative, but, you know, the fuck am I going to do, right? Hey, plus 15. Watch, it doesn't even give me any fucking credit, tells me it's bad. Oh wow, it's actually good. Got a guy on second and third. And a long bomb. Yeah, plus 30, so at least I got that going for me. So, looks like bases are loaded. No, I'm just a complete nutter retarded guy on first and third. Looks like they had double play depth. Oh, horse shit. I fucking do that. Like, thank God I fucking at least fouled it off. Because that was just pathetic on my part. Thank you. Thank you for fucking calling me out on my bullshit. Because that was all my goodwill just gone. So, now I have bases loaded. And now I have a 10 score. Score of 10. Seriously? Safe. Hey, 160. Sweet. So I got a ball there. Excuse me. Fucking fuck me. I think my issue right now is I can't get my swing timing down properly, so I'm swinging way too early at pitches. There you go, double play. How's that good? I like how I got a good out of that. Like, that makes no sense whatsoever. See if I can hit a bomb. I like how I was even just laid on it, too. It's like, oh, yeah, that makes it so much better. There you go. Yeah, I failed. That's awesome. So, no medal. Missed it by 130 points. Don't care. Exit. I don't know why I'm doing these fucking training things. I suck at them. Auto saving, please wait. Play next appearance, play game. Alright, so we're 4.5 games back of the Nationals for the division. Last time I checked, we're up there in a wild card. I think we're the number one wild card team, which you don't want to be. You kind of don't want to be in because, well, it's like, yeah, you made the playoffs. You're not in the playoffs because you have to win a one game playoff. Which can be a real big fucking pain in the dick. So, and the Pirates, who at one point I thought was like, oh yeah, you know, those guys are, you know, like they might be in the wild card hunt, when in actuality they're actually leading the NL Central. So, like, we do care about them, and at the same time we don't give a shit about them. Into the box now. That makes any sense? So, he's got 5 pitches. I think this one's gonna be a fastball, and I'm gonna be trying to push it.
Hit hard back there we go. A screaming base hit here, his first of the night. Oh, and he botches it.
Wow. All right, so I'm gonna be stealing second.
Coming to the plate now, Yoenis Cespedes, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Oh, and it's
of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
And there's a base hit as the runner will score from third, and that gives the Mets a 1-0 lead.
Well, he's had a good jump.
Striding into the box, Lucas Duda, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
And coming.
Now both runners are breaking. Oh, and this just jumps.
Oh, Jesus. Just a bomb. Upper deck. He fucking smashed the unholy Jesus out of that thing. Look at this ball. Just dink. Yeah, you put that ball way too up in the zone. Just upper deck.
Francisco Cervelli. Ready's for his first appearance in this one.
Betting 394 in his last 9 games.
Last couple of series, really
hitting a cover off the ball.
In the air out toward right field. Ooh. Moving under it. Holmes. Oh, no, he missed it. He'll take the turn and head for second. Around second. He'll try for third. And he is in there.
Like, yeah, I made an error. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, fucking get over there.
Stepping in and ready.
That's
for
the that's
shot.
The part that kind of pisses me off the most, the fact he just fucking strolled.
Single in his first try. First pitch of the at bat.
First pitch here. Fucking your curveball.
1-0. Eric, we look at this Pirate ball club as they enter play here tonight. They come in playing reasonably well of late, though they have dropped their last 2 in a row.
And I think it's just going to be a matter of putting yesterday behind you. It wasn't their finest performance of the year.
It's fucking that's annoying. Sure, that error is really just annoying. Much better ball. That's all it is. We'll just annoyance.
Yoenis Cespedes gets a shot now with deuces all around. 2 on, 2 out here in inning number 2. 2 quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Got him swinging, and that
there you go, Yoenis Cespedes. Strike out like the bitch.
Stepping in, Big Daddy Bones. He singled his last time up. Big Daddy Bones.
Uh-oh, and we got a lefty. See if we can hit number six.
Now a ball hit.
Oh, yeah, that's number six.
Has a chance, and oh, it's high off the foul pole for a home run.
Did I seriously hit the foul pole? Because it looked like it just went straight foul.
Three-run home run.
I want to see the replay. I want to see if it did, in fact, bounce.
As this lead swells to 7-0.
Well, this is a high fly ball right there, and I think it would have been interesting to see what the umpires ruled.
Wow.
This ball, in fact, went over.
Big Daddy Bones will stride in again as first we flash you back to his at-bat in the fourth inning, and what a big one it was.
I mean, look at this thing. Just
home run that was certainly
dink.
One of the big blows in the ball game to this
point. Like, that thing's like, is that seriously a home run? And apparently it was. So, going up against a lefty.
Belted high in the air out to left.
Get out, get out, get out. Carry, carry, carry. Yeah. Double home. Two of my two home run game. Fuck Tucci. You were saying shit talking shit. I wouldn't have a two home run game.
As they've pushed this lead up to
so,
nine now.
Seven home runs on the year. The sleepless nights. Let's go Mets. Okay. Just
make
opposite field. It's funny because I was actually trying to go opposite field, but I don't know if I was trying to hit a bomb opposite field.
I wouldn't give this guy anything to hit next time around. He's just locked in.
You don't have to give, try and give me anything to fucking hit. I just hit.
Big Daddy
11-0.
Again here with two home runs already to his name in this one.
And you know what, Matt? He's just made it look so easy out there. I think they've got to change their approach right here. Use some caution.
Throwing a slider, huh? Fuck
first
you, slider bitch.
Him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strikes.
Trying to go to the corners.
That
even oh, there you go. Fucking, it even showed up it was going to be a ball and you still fucking swung. Where do you go, Spaniard, you fucking genius? And the pitch.
1-1, here it is. Oh, and he tries
oh,
another one around
Big Daddy
here.
Balls.
Ball
just
continue.
A fucking simple toss of the bat. Nothing major, just a simple toss. Simple toss with a simple fuck you.
So a solo shot here to left center
there's
field.
Number eight
his
on the year. Look at this baby. Just jumping off the bat. 424 feet.
Third home run of the ball game. I
mean, he's I won't get one more at bat.
An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not?
And the guy
who
went 3-for-3, oh,
right
five
here.
RBIs, four runs, five rib, or five hits,
yeah,
three home
really
runs,
a game to remember
five ribbies. I didn't even realize
right
I had five ribbies. Oh, yeah, I hit a three-run home run.
Well, what surprised me was, after a while, why even pitch to him?
At least I think I had I think it was a three-run home run, right? Game week
at you've been
game
watching
on.
MLB the show.
Foster homer center, right homered.
Head over to the show
homer to left.
The Mets come out on top.
What was the first home run?
Good night from Flushing.
Yeah. So DeGrom walks, right hit by a pitch. Victorino flies out. Did they seriously have? Did they have right lead off? Holy shit! Yeah. Fucking David Wright let off this game. Wouldn't have thought that. So we're going to play our next game. My first 5-hit, 5-AB at-bat game in the majors. My first three-home run game in the majors. Too bad I committed that stupid-ass fielding error. But Jacob DeGrom was like, hey, don't worry, it's all good, okay, no need to fret. So, all right, so with that, the Nationals are 43-23, the Mets 6, so we're like five back, I think, maybe, I don't know, like trying to figure out the fucking half games are such a pain in the dick. So we're for sure 6 games back in the win column, 3 games back in the loss column. So that's definitely a downer. So, but the Nationals have played three more games than us. So let's say we catch up and we win all three of those games, we'd only be down three games. So that is something to be wary about. But I think we're fine because the Cubs are 35 and 31. 31 and 32 and 35. 39 and 28. Okay, so with the Rockies being 38 and 27 and the Dodgers being 39 and 29 and us being 37 and 26, with those three, it's right now the Rockies. I think the Rockies would be the one of the wild cards. Either the Rockies or Dodgers are in the West. They're leading the division, and the other one's a wild card. And then we have the second wild card with the Cubs trailing by 3.5 games or three games, I think. So something to be wary of. Still got to keep winning. Excuse me.
Both teams getting.
Yeah, keep getting those W's, baby.
From the borough of Queens in Flushing, New York.
Don't care.
Welcome to beautiful City Field. Tonight, game two of this three-game series.
Gregory Polanco.
Get his first shot at it here. 1-for-4 with a double in the ball game last night.
Well, Matty just continues.
All right, what are you going to do with that ball?
Last 10 games where he's hitting over 300. He has those really, really nice games mixed
there
in.
There you go.
And he will
nice grab. All right, here comes Big Daddy Bones. Big Daddy 8 home runs, Bones, 17 RBIs.
Stride forward now, and one would imagine he'll be pitched to very carefully as he's coming
going for
off
a home run.
Home run ball game a night ago.
Ball.
Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one.
Nope, Mini, go lay down, baby. Go lay down.
Full sets coming home with the 1-1 pitch.
Nice fucking changeup. Like, I don't mind that I swung in that ball just for the sole reason if it's going to be a strike no matter what. Might as well, you know, take a swing. Right?
Has to be thinking strikeout here. Chop foul at the plate. It'll remain
fouled it off. Got a piece of it. Got a piece of it. Stayed alive. Stayed alive. Staying alive.
Two strikes. Here it is. Oh, he goes up the ladder on the fastball and pops this one up. Marte comes on now and puts it away for the second out of the inning.
A deep fly ball right to Starling Marte. Francisco Cervelia. Oh, wow, that's awesome. So let me get a ball. Yeah, so we got second and third, one out.
He's going to have a good chance at an RBI because right now the infield's playing back.
Bones moves over, makes the catch, but the...
Gone.
So add one more on the sack fly as that'll make this a 5-1.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Big Daddy Bones is at the
How the fuck
now.
Do I not
fly
get him?
Out at his first at bat.
And that's just not really his game. Anytime he keeps it on the ground, he's got a pretty good chance of beating out a hit.
Wow. Yeah, I got to... It sucks that it makes you aim with R. I'm used to just like, aiming with L. With the left stick instead of the right stick.
First pitch on its way.
Because I'm such a fuck stick. There you go. Just roll over that fucking ball. Just roll over and fucking die, why don't you?
Francisco Cervelli steps in with one.
We got a guy on first.
And one on here in the inning.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good inning here so far. So we'll see if they can scratch another run across right here.
High and deep to straightaway right. Bones going back on it. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Probably should have thrown it to the cutoff man at that point, but fuck that.
Big Daddy.
All right, so this is a big at bat here. I need to do something. Got to make a move. I gotta try and get that guy.
Well, guys,
I gotta try to hit number 9 on the year.
The fly ball and the grounder he's put in play. You've got a nice line drive. So maybe we'll witness that right here.
I mean, the problem with being so tall is I have such a huge strike zone. It kind of sucks.
And he falls behind 0-2.
I fucking late on that one? Just late. That always sucks when you're just late on a fastball.
Out in front.
Thank
of that one,
fucking Christ.
Good job just to make contact. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Neither guy giving in here, and they'll do it again.
Come on, give me another one of those fucking fastballs.
A pause, and the 0-2. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Here it comes on nothing and two.
Good swing. There's a slider, so I think that's the third or fourth foul. So fastball. So.
And he missed with it. It's one.
Thank God I fucking took that one.
Strikeouts on the ledger for him so far, but it hasn't really mattered.
Yeah, I think ideally you'd like to see him miss a few more bats, but as long as you're keeping
Jesus fucking Christ.
Balance, you're letting your defense
help
you.
Pitch number 9.
Need to strike a ton of guys out to be successful.
And he'll get to see another one. It'll be the 10th.
Well, at least I get
pitch
fucking pitch number 10.
Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at bat here.
Man, I'm fucking making you throw a fuck ton of pitches, buddy.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. High and
finally
deep. Back goes Polanco, and this one is gone.
Fucking crushed it. Fucking crushed it.
A 2-run blast to straightaway right field. Home run number 9 on the
after
year.
After a fucking like 11 pitch at bat or some shit.
And this guy's got to be at the point where he's thinking, do we really need to play another team after
look at this ball.
I mean,
just
this
a fucking absolutely crushed her. So, every tie the game up, that's good. Should be up by 5, but I can't figure out how to fucking aim the ball with the right stick.
This is in the air out to right field. Bones is going to have room
okay,
out there.
Okay,
he
fucking flicks his wrist.
Look at
that
guy on
the list. Whoop! No, excuse me.
We'll stand in again as we flash you
and
back
we have
to
a lead. Yeah, I had an 11
here.
Pitch at bat last game. Oh, last inning. Or my last at bat.
Broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. Oh, and no time to get him at first.
I would have been fucking pissed off. Like, if he would have fucking barehanded and got me out. Yeah. Salty than a motherfucker.
One of the few guys not to join the hit.
While the rest of the family's inside by the fire. I guess he's just not seeing whatever.
All right, so I beat that out. Fuck you and your double play.
Lucas Duda takes his turn now, looking to add some insurance to their lead in the form of that run standing out at second.
Coming up gunning if they get any chance at all.
On the ground to the left side. Backhanded. And the throw to first is in time.
Like, I hate
the
fact that I fucking stopped first. Like, no, keep fucking running, you pussy.
Francisco Cervelli will stand in here. He's 0 for 2 with a sacrifice.
Francisco Cervelli. And the pitch.
Skied into very shallow right. Bones moving to his left. One away.
And he catches it. Unlike last inning or last game where he fucking choked on it. So 2 for 4 with a home run and a single. Let's see if I can get something going. Get a couple more insurance runs, and you are a fucking righty. All right, we're looking for number 10.
This is a pivotal at bat in one of the turning points of this ball game right here.
He dives, but he can't pull it in, and it's down the line into right.
So there's another RBI. So it's a 4-run lead, which is always good. You never want to stop scoring runs. Anyone says, oh, yeah, you know, well, you know, it's kind of mean and blah, blah, blah. No. Fuck that.
The bat in the inning is he'll get a shot now with 2 on and 2 out.
Oh, this has been a very nice inning for them so far, but it still could get better.
And Mercer will make
I got a dude stopped at third. I was like, nah, I'm going to keep running.
So they pick up 3 runs on 4 hits.
So I haven't seen one of these. Is this kind of cool?
As we welcome you back for the ninth.
Yeah, we take home the W.
And fellas, as always, a few guys
Wilmer
we
Flores.
From, but out of everybody, that's the man.
3 for 4, home run,
book.
3 RBIs, 2 runs.
Yeah, no question, he was a tough out up there. You see the.
Oh, thank God we actually had that inning.
Without him in the lineup, I think this might have been a different story tonight.
So that'll just about so do it. There are the four guys who produced all of the runs. Lucas Duda with a solo shot. Me with my two-run shot, my two-run home run, and just my RBI single. David Wright hit a home run and a double. He got three RBIs and two runs. And Wilmer Flores, 3-for-4. I mean, how the fuck does he get it over Wright? David Wright hit 800. Romel Flores hit 750. My brain hurts. My brain just hurts. All right, so we're gonna advance to the next game.
MLB The Show has baseball on tap from lovely City Field in New York. Tonight we wrap up this three-game
series. So, winner of this game, I think, would actually have the... Oh, wow. This ain't good. My team's down already. I don't like this shit. I gotta get my team up. Think that was a change-up. Who is this? Liriano? I think this is Francisco Liriano.
It was another loss last time out, and this portion of the schedule has not done him any favors as they've
batting 460 right now, 9 home runs, 20 RBIs. Slugging a shit ton.
It helps when you can hand the ball over to a veteran starter that's been through this before, and luckily for them.
So, he does have a 4-seam fastball. Hopefully I don't fucking see it.
Shot on the ground to short.
Oh, dear fucking God.
On to first, and they turn the double play.
Yeah, solid contact. Yeah, it was fucking solid, Jordan, all right. Mercer right to the fucking hitter or down. Fielder.
Seen that average climb a bit here.
So,
recently,
2-0. Couldn't even fucking get the run in because of me. Fuck.
Colon pauses. Here's the 1-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Bones giving chase. He tracks it down. A nice running play, and there's one away.
So still 2-0, Gregory Polanco.
Polanco.
Polanco. Cinco. I don't know. I'm sorry.
Swing and a flare hit toward right. In there, a base hit.
No, fuck. That sucked. Yeah, great. They're up 4-0 now. Awesome. And I field again. That's good. That's cool. Last time around.
Drives it to deep right field. Bones ranging back. Out of here. She was a wall scraper, but it counts just the same. A home run.
Yeah, 0-for-1. I think I fielded 3 times. And they'll need him to get something going here.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact and he can run.
And he's throwing a fuck ton of sliders, it looks like.
Liriano has his target. Here it is on 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's
there you go, Spaniard. Just fucking chase. Why the fuck not, right? Just fucking chase it. Chase the magic dragon. Tell me that was in the zone. Just make me thank you. Just make me feel better about myself.
The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Gets on top.
That was a fucking nasty changeup. That was very early on.
Set to deliver on nothing and two. Here it comes. This is hit high in the air and
get out.
Pretty deep down the left
get out.
Line.
Get out.
Marte ranges deep into the corner.
Couldn't get out
in
either fucking direction.
Francisco Liriano comes to the plate now, likely due to the large cushion he has to work with on the scoreboard.
Yeah, he's got that big lead and a chance to get deeper into this ball game, but he needs to make sure he stays focused because sometimes that competitive edge.
That's ball.
Big Daddy Bones will step in now as his guys look for a breakthrough here with the runner in scoring position.
Yeah, and it's been a long time coming. They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far. Maybe this would be the time that they finally crack the scoreboard.
Looking up is Marte.
There we go. There's number 10 on the year. Fuck you, Francisco Liriano. Just fucking shoot that rocket. Put a nice
left.
Little fucking
number 10 for
to it.
On the year. And it's now a 5-2 game. John Jason will stand in.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Run. And you wonder if that losing streak is about to go by the wayside.
Well, they're not home yet, but certainly This has been a much better performance than we've seen out of him for a while now. So all signs seem to be pointing to a potential victory.
And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Big Daddy Bones will get a shot here with two away and a runner at first now following the base hit.
That two-out single seemed harmless enough, but anytime you extend the inning to allow this guy to get a shot with a runner on, you better be careful.
Watches a fastball right there for strike one. Bat explodes as this has popped up, and he'll avoid the fragments out there. Big Daddy Bones will stand in again.
Come on, we scored some runs on this motherfucker.
This was a big blow, a two-run home run that really got his guys.
We got fucking smashed in this game.
Into the seats, 0-1. A runner on first with two away. Turned on down the line.
Yeah, no shit, it was fucking foul. Come on.
Ball, strike two.
85 mile an hour changeup.
Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Right side, hard. That's through for a base hit. His second of the ball game. And that runner will go no further than second. Yoenis Cespedes will step in. A ground out victim his last time. Feliz sets. Coming at him with the 0-1. Left side. Gung's got it. Throw on to second for the force, and the ball game is over.
So we're losing that game anyway. No matter what the fuck I did.
Now, this one pretty much over.
So five at bats. So two for five with a solo or with a two-run home run.
Blowout victory.
That sucks. Well, at least I didn't fucking. At least Liriano didn't get a shutout. So at least he didn't pitch any like seven shutout innings. I at least put two on him. Fuck him.
Yeah, he connected on a couple of long home runs. Really put his guy.
So with that being said, I'm gonna call a stream here because I'm really just tired and want to go to bed and hopefully not have my ribs hurt anymore. That's what happens when you try and show off and pick up your, you know, your cousin. Try to be like, oh yeah, I can do that. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Thank you for watching Not That Good Gaming. All about the games. We'll be back at it tomorrow during the day. So, thanks for watching. Till next time. Peace.